like to welcome members from Hertfordshire County Council. I'd like to welcome members of the Hertfordshire's project team. I'd also like to welcome members of the construction team and members of both schools.
Time capsule is a hoard of goods and information that is intended as a method of communicating with future generations and helps future historians on the way of life. I felt it was appropriate that we celebrate 2012, a year in which the London Olympics takes place, the Queen's Diamond Jubilee and of course the completion of the New Shore. I also contacted 10 Downing Street and made a response to me saying, I'm sorry to say that due to the pressures this time, the Prime Minister is unable to provide a message of the time capsule. However, I've included a signed photograph of both Mr. Hamill and Mr. Clegg.
New building's great, very big, it's not bigger than the old school.
I hope that you like your new school and wish you every success.
Ashley, yes.
We have a Marriott polo shirt, a PE polo shirt, a Rugby polo shirt and some letters that students have
written to future generations.
To the future generation.
Some DVDs. More letters to the future generations.
No, they're not going in there, guys.
And this is just the start of our wait until it's finished. I can't wait.